This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. The Great Lakes region of North America is a bi-national Canadian-American region that includes portions of the 8 U.S. states of Illinois, Indiana, Michigan, Minnesota, New York, Ohio, Pennsylvania and Wisconsin, as well as the Canadian province of Ontario. The region borders the Great Lakes and forms a distinctive historical, economic, and cultural identity. A portion of the region also encompasses most of the Great Lakes Megalopolis, which extends outside the region to St. Louis, Missouri. The Great Lakes Commission, authorized by the region's American states and province of Ontario, and the additional Canadian province of Quebec, comprises a bi-national authority with specified powers to protect and preserve the water and environmental resources of the Great Lakes and surrounding waterways and aquifers. The Commission's authorities are confirmed by the Canadian and American federal governments, and by its constituent states and provinces. The Great Lakes region takes its name from the corresponding geological formation of the Great Lakes Basin, a narrow watershed encompassing the Great Lakes, bounded by watersheds to the region's North Hudson Bay, West Mississippi, East and South Ohio to the east. The rivers of St. Lawrence, Richelieu, Hudson, Mohawk and Susquehanna form an arc of watersheds east to the Atlantic. The Great Lakes region, as distinct from the Great Lakes Basin, defines a unit of sub-national political entities defined by the U.S. states and the Canadian province of Ontario. Encompassing the Great Lakes watershed, and the states and province bordering one or more of the Great Lakes. Contents 1. History 2. Economy 3. Population centers 4. See also 5. Notes 6. References 7. Further reading 8. External links. History map of the Great Lakes Basin prior to European settlement. Iroquoian people lived around Lakes Erie and Ontario, Algonquian peoples around most of the rest, and a variety of other indigenous nation peoples including the Lakotan, Ojibwe, Illinois, Potawatomi, Huron, Shawnee, Erie, Fox, Miami, Crow and Ho-Chunk Winnebago, with the first permanent European settlements in the early 17th century. All these nation peoples developed an extensive fur trade with French, Dutch, and English merchants in the St. Lawrence, Hudson and Mohawk Valleys, and Hudson's Bay, respectively. The prospects of fur monopolies and discovery of a fabled Northwest Passage to Asia generated sporadic but intense competition among the three most powerful Northwest Europe imperial nations to control the territory. A century and a half of naval and land wars among France, the Netherlands and Britain resulted finally in British control of the region, from the Ohio River to the Arctic, and from the Atlantic to the Mississippi. Beyond the region, North America claims remained disputed among Britain, France, Spain and Russia. Britain defeated France decisively at the Battle of the Plains of Abraham near Quebec City in 1759, and the Treaty of Paris 1763 that ended the Seven Years' War, known in America as the French and Indian War, ceded the entire region to the victor. Britain's claims were intensely disputed by a confederation of Indians during Pontiac's Rebellion, which induced major concessions to still sovereign Indian nations, and by the Iroquois Confederacy, whose six member nations Mohawk, Oneida, Onondaga, Cayuga, Seneca and Tuscarora never conceded sovereignty to either Britain or, later, the United States. During the American Revolution, the region was contested between Britain and rebellious American colonies hoping for favorable claims of territorial control in an eventual peace treaty with Britain, American adventurers led by Kentucky militia leader George Rogers Clark. Briefly occupied village settlements, including Cahokia, Kaskaskia and Vincennes unopposed, with passive support from Francophone inhabitants in the Peace of Paris 1784. Britain ceded what became known as the Northwest Territory, the area bounded by Great Lakes, Mississippi and Ohio rivers, and the eastern colonies of New York and Pennsylvania, to the fledgling United States. Britain, which may have entertained ambitions to repossess the area if America failed to govern it, retained control over its forts and licensed fur trade for 15 years during the Confederacy period of 1781-1789, the Continental Congress passed three ordinances whose authority was unclear regarding the region's governance. On the American side, the Land Ordinance of 1784 established the broad outlines of future governance. The territory would be divided into six states, which would be given broad powers of constitutional instituting, and admitted to the nation as equal members. The Land Ordinance of 1785 specified the manner in which land would be distributed in the territory, favoring sale in small parcels to settlers who would work their own farms. The Northwest Ordinance of 1787 defined the political protocols by which American states south of the lakes would enter the Union as political equals with the original 13 colonies. The ordinance, adopted in its final form just before the writing of the United States Constitution, was a sweeping, visionary proposal to create what was at the time a radical experiment in democratic governance and economy. The Northwest Ordinance of 1787 prohibited slavery, restricted primogeniture, mandated universal public education, provided for affordable farm land to people who settled and improved it, and required peaceful, lawful treatment of the Indian population. The ordinance prohibited the establishment of state religion and established civic rights that foreshadowed the United States Bill of Rights. Civil rights included freedom from cruel and unusual punishment, trial by jury, and exemption from unreasonable search and seizure. States were authorized to organize constitutional conventions and petition for admission as states equal to the original 13. Five states evolved from its provisions: Ohio, Indiana, Michigan, Illinois, and Wisconsin. The northeastern section of Minnesota, from the Mississippi to St. Croix River, also fell under ordinance jurisdiction and extended the constitution and culture of the Old Northwest to the Dakotas. The surge of settlement generated tension, culminating in the Battle of Fallen Timbers in 1794. Britain, fearing that fast American settlement could lead to annexation of its western provinces, countered with the Constitution Act of 1791, granting limited self-government to Canadian provinces, and creating two new provinces out of Canada: Lower Canada, today's Quebec, and Upper Canada, Ontario. Settlement and economic expansion on both sides accelerated after the 1825 opening of the Erie Canal, an astonishingly successful public venture that effectively integrated markets and commerce between the Atlantic seaboard and the region on both sides of the border. Became a vast research and design laboratory for agricultural machinery and techniques. Owner-operator family farms transformed both demographics and ecology into a vast terrain of farmlands, producing primarily wheat and corn in western New York and northeast Ohio. The St. Lawrence, Mohawk, and Hudson Rivers provided outlets for commercial corn and wheat, while the Ohio River led agricultural products from western Pennsylvania and southern Ohio. Indiana and Illinois journeyed downstream to New Orleans, mining primarily soft metals of copper, zinc, and lead, and timber to supply rapidly expanding sawmills that supplied lumber for new settlements. Agricultural and industrial production generated distinctive political and social cultures of independent Republican producers, who consolidated an ideology of personal liberty, free markets, and great social visions, often expressed in religious terms and enthusiasms. The region's alliance of anti-slavery with free soil movements contributed troops and agricultural goods that proved critical in the Union's victory. The Homestead and Morrill Acts, donating federal land to extend the agrarian economic franchise, and support state universities, modeled Western expansion and education for all future states. The British-Canadian London Conference of 1866, and subsequent Constitution Act of 1867, analogously derived from political, and some military, turmoil in the former jurisdiction of Upper Canada, which was renamed and organized in the New Dominion as the Province of Ontario. Like the provisions of the ordinance, Ontario prohibited slavery, made provisions for land distribution to farmers who owned their own land, and mandated universal public education. Ford's River Rouge Assembly Plant, 1941. Industrial production, organization, and technology have made the region among the world's most productive manufacturing centers. 19th-century proto-monopolies such as International Harvester, Standard Oil, and United States Steel established the pattern of American centralized industrial consolidation and eventual global dominance. The region hosted the world's greatest concentrations of production for oil, coal, steel, automobiles, synthetic rubber, agricultural machinery, and heavy transport equipment. Agronomy industrialized as well, in meat processing, packaged cereal products, and processed dairy products in response to disruptions and imbalances of power resulting from so vast a concentration of economic power. Industrial workers organized the Congress of Industrial Organizations, a coherent agricultural cooperative movement, and the progressive politics led by Wisconsin's governor and Senator Robert La Follette. State universities, professional social work, and unemployment and workers' compensation were some of the region's permanent contributions to American social policy. The Great Lakes region has produced globally influential breakthroughs in agricultural technology, transportation, and building construction. Cyrus McCormick's Reaper, John Deere's steel plow, Joseph Dart Dart's elevator, and George Washington Snow's balloon frame Construction are some of innovations that made significant, global impact. Case Western Reserve University and the University of Chicago figured prominently in developing nuclear power. Automobile manufacture developed simultaneously in Ohio and Indiana and became centered in the Detroit area of Michigan. Henry Ford's movable assembly line drew on regional experience in meat processing, agricultural machinery manufacture, and the industrial engineering of steel in revolutionizing the modern era of mass production manufacturing. Manufacturing Chicago-based Montgomery Ward and Sears Roebuck companies complemented mass manufacturers with mass retail distribution. Chicago and Detroit carry important roles in the field of architecture. William LeBaron Jenney was the architect of the first skyscraper in the world. The Home Insurance Building in Chicago is the first skyscraper because of the use of structural steel in the building. Engineering innovation established Chicago from that time on to become one of the world's most influential epicenters of contemporary urban and commercial architecture. Less famous, but equally influential, was the 1832 invention of balloon framing in Chicago that replaced heavy timber construction requiring massive beams and great woodworking skill with pre-cut timber. This new lumber could be nailed together by farmers and settlers who used it to build homes and barns throughout the western prairies and plains. Wisconsin-born, Chicago-trained Sullivan apprentice Frank Lloyd Wright designed prototypes for architectural designs from the commercial skylight atrium to suburban ranch house. German-born Pennsylvania immigrant John A. Roebling invented steel wire rope, a pivotal part of suspension bridges he designed and whose construction he supervised in Pittsburgh, Cincinnati, and Buffalo. Based on earlier successful canal aqueducts, his most famous project was the Brooklyn Bridge. Contributions to modern transportation include the Wright brothers' early airplanes, designed and perfected in their Dayton, Ohio mechanics workshops, distinctive Great Lakes freighters, and railroad beds constructed of wooden ties and steel rails. The early 19th century Erie Canal and mid-20th century St. Lawrence Seaway expanded the scale and capacity of massive water-borne freight. Agricultural associations joined the 19th century Grange, which in turn generated the agricultural cooperatives that defined much of rural political economy and culture throughout the region. Fraternal, ethnic, and civic organizations extended cooperatives and supported local ventures from insurance companies to orphanages and hospitals. The region was the political base, and provided much leadership. Political parties in the region. The region's greatest institutional contributions were major corporate, labor, educational, and cooperative organizations. It hosted some of the most influential national and international corporations of the late 19th and early 20th century monopoly age, including John Deere Plow, McCormick Reaper, New York Central and Erie Railroads, Carnegie Steel, U.S. Steel. International Harvester and Standard Oil, in part to balance democratic representation against the economic and political power of these corporations. The region hosted Industrial Labor Organization, Consolidated Agricultural Cooperatives, and State Educational Systems. The Big Ten Conference memorializes the nation's first region in which every state sponsored major research, technical agricultural, and teacher training colleges and universities. The Congress of Industrial Organizations grew out of the region's coal and iron mines, steel, automobile and rubber industries, and breakthrough strikes and contracts of Ohio, Indiana, and Michigan. During World War II, the region became the global epicenter of motorized land vehicles, including cars, trucks and jeeps, as well as a major supplier of engine, transmission, and electrical components to the wartime aeronautics industry. Despite extreme labor shortages, the region increased mechanization, and absorbed large numbers of women and immigrant labor, to increase its food production economy. Great Lakes Region State or Province 2008 GDP millions of USD. 84 Minnesota 7 quintillion 5 quadrillion 262 trillion 847 billion spade suit 262,847 58 Indiana 7 quintillion 5 quadrillion 254 trillion 861 billion spade suit 254,861 56 Wisconsin 7 quintillion 5 quadrillion 240 trillion 429 billion spade suit 240,429 53 total 7 quintillion 6 quadrillion 452 trillion 812 billion 800 million spade suit 4,528,128 10,000 navigable terrain, waterways, and ports spurred an unprecedented construction of transportation infrastructure throughout the region. The region is a global leader in advanced manufacturing and research and development, with significant innovations in both production processes and business organization. John D. Rockefeller's Standard Oil set precedents for centralized pricing, uniform distribution, and controlled product standards through Standard Oil, which started as a consolidated refinery in Cleveland. Cyrus McCormick's Reaper and other manufacturers of agricultural machinery consolidated into International Harvester in Chicago. Andrew Carnegie's steel production integrated large-scale open hearth and Bessemer processes into the world's most efficient and profitable mills. The largest, most comprehensive monopoly in the world, United States Steel, consolidated steel production throughout the region. Many of the world's largest employers began in the Great Lakes region. Mass market marketing in the modern sense was born in the region. Two competing Chicago retailers, Montgomery Ward and Sears Roebuck, developed mass marketing and sales through catalogs, mail-order distribution, and the establishment of their brand names as purveyors of consumer goods. The region's natural features, cultural institutions, and resorts make it a popular destination for tourism. Advantages of accessible waterways, highly developed transportation infrastructure, finance, and a prosperous market base make the region the global leader in automobile production and a global business location. Henry Ford's movable assembly line and integrated production set the model and standard for major car manufacturers. The Detroit area emerged as the world's automotive center, with facilities throughout the region. Akron, Ohio became the global leader in rubber production, driven by the demand for tires. Over 200 million tons of cargo are shipped annually through the Great Lakes. According to the Brookings Institution, if it stood alone as a country, the Great Lakes economy would be one of the largest economic units on Earth, with a $45 trillion gross regional product. It contains most of an area urban planners have viewed as an emerging Great Lakes megalopolis, which has an estimated 54 million people. Furthermore, Greater Montreal, a major metropolitan area in the Canadian province of Quebec, links to the region along the St. Lawrence Seaway. Population centers rank area state, province image. CSA, CMA 2009 population projected. 2025 population projected increase. 2009 to 2025. 1 Chicago, Illinois NY 9,804,845, 10,935,100, 1,130,255. 2 Toronto on 5,741,400, 7,408,000, 1,666,600. 3 Detroit, Michigan 5,327,764, 6,191,860, 3,236. 4 Cleveland, Ohio 3,515,646, 3,795,658, 280,012. 5 Milwaukee, Wisconsin 1,760,268, 1,913,150, 7,732. 6 Ottawa, Gatineau on QC 1,451,415, 1,596,556, 145,141. 7 Grand Rapids, Michigan 1,327,366, 1,530,202,634. 8 Buffalo, New York 1,203,493, 1,040,400 to 163,093. 9 Rochester, New York 1,149,653, 1,248,690, 8,947. 10 Hamilton on 740,200, 954,858, 214,658. 11 Toledo, Ohio 672,220, 672,220. 0 12 Kalamazoo, MI 524,030, 540,000, 15,970. 13 Lansing, Michigan 523,609, 547,325, 23,716. 14 Kitchener, Cambridge, Waterloo on 492,400, 635,196, 142,796. 15 London on 492,200, 634,938, 142,738. 16 Fort Wayne, Indiana 414,315 455,623 39,366 17 Street, Catharines, Niagara on 404,405 121,676 117,276 18 Windsor on 330,900 426,861 95,961 19 Erie, Pennsylvania 280,985 NAN AC Also Geography of Canada Portal Conference of Great Lakes and St. Lawrence Governors and Premiers Great Lakes Megalopolis Flora of the Great Lakes Region North America Index Great Lakes Water Institute, largest academic freshwater research facility on the Great Lakes Quebec City, Windsor Corridor Southern Ontario The Great Lakes Region in Baseball's Little League World Series Great Recycling and Northern Development Canal Notes Carat the Middle Ground, Empires, Indians and Republics in the Great Lakes Region 1603-1815, Richard White, 1991 Cambridge University Press Carat About Our Great Lakes Basin Facts NOAA Great Lakes Environmental Research Lab GLERL Retrieved 7 May 2016. And Indian Allies, Knopf White, Richard 1991, The Middle Ground, Indians, Empires and Republics in the Great Lakes Region 1965-1815, Cambridge University Press Further Reading Chandler, Alfred D. and Hakino, Takashi 1994, Scale and Scope, The Dynamics of Industrial Capitalism, The Dynamics of Industrial Capitalism, Harvard University Press Chandler, Alfred D., 1977 The Visible Hand, The Managerial Revolution in American Business, Harvard University Press Cronin, William 1991 Nature's Metropolis, Chicago and the Great West, W. W. Norton Foner, Eric 1970 Free Soil, Free Labor, Free Men, The Ideology of the Republican Party Before the Civil War, Oxford University Press Rees, T. 2001 Soft Gold, A History of the Fur Trade in the Great Lakes Region and Its Impact on Native American Culture, Heritage Press Shannon, Fred 1945 The Farmer's Last Frontier, Agriculture, 1860-1897, Farrar. The Fresh Coast, Issue Briefing on Great Lakes Region Great Lakes Information Network Midwest Lakes Policy Center The Nature Conservancy's Great Lakes Program Third Coast Magazine Great Lakes Book Project VE Regions of the World Africa Mediterranean Northern Egypt Upper Egypt, Middle Egypt, Lower Egypt, Bashamore Nubia Lower Nubia Nile Valley Nile Delta Middle East Sub-Saharan Western East East African Rift, Great Rift Valley, Western or Albertine Rift Valley, Eastern or Gregory Rift Valley, Southern Rift Valley Lakes Great Lakes Central Middle Africa Southern Horn Ethiopian Highlands Roof of Africa Sudan Region Guinea Region Rhodesia Region Northern Rhodesia, Southern Rhodesia Negroland Mayambi Igboland M. Bays Maputaland Congo Basin Chad Basin Swahili Coast Pepper Coast Gold Coast Slave Coast Ivory Coast Tropical Africa Islands Madagascar Anglophone Africa Francophone Africa Lusophone Africa Arabophone Africa North America Contiguous United States Northern Pacific Northwest Northeastern United States New England Midwest Mid-Atlantic Western United States Southwest Llano Estacado Mountain States South Central United States Southern United States East Coast West Coast Gulf Coast Bible Belt Rust Belt Appalachia Great Plains Great Lakes Eastern Canada Western Canada Canadian Prairies Northern Canada Atlantic Canada North Mexico Gulf of Mexico West Indies Caribbean Greater Antilles, Lesser Antilles, Lucayan Archipelago Western Caribbean Zone Central Isthmus of Panama Mosquito Coast. Middle Mesoamerica Aridoamerica Oasis America Anglo-French Latin Amazon Amazonia Altiplano Andes Brazilian Highlands Caribbean South America Gran Chaco Llanos Atacama Desert Cerrado Latin Dead Sea Transoxiana Turin Greater Khorasan Ariana Khwarezm Sistan Kazakhstania Far East Russian Far East Extreme North Eurasian Steppe Pontic Caspian Steppe Wild Fields Yedisan Moravsky Trail Ural Region Volga Region Idol Ural Kalima Transbaikal Priazovia Bajarmaland Kuban Zalesi Ingria Novorossiya Gornaya Shoria Tulgas Siberia Eastern. Weizhou Region Wu Region Ordos Loop Yangtze River Delta Northern Southern Southeastern Mainland Indochina Maritime Malay Archipelago East Indies Greater India Indian Subcontinent Himalayas Mahabharata Range Hindu Kush Ganges Basin Ganges Delta Baluchistan Rajputana Punjab Region, Thar Desert, Indus Valley, Indus River Delta, Indo-Gangetic Plain, Eastern Coastal Plains, Western Coastal Plains, Hindi Belt, Doab, Great Ran of Kutch, Little Ran of Kutch, Deccan Plateau, Coromandel Coast, Konkan, Lakshadweep, Andaman and Nicobar Islands, Maldive Islands, Western Red Sea, Middle East, Near East, Arabian Peninsula, Persian Gulf, Pirate Coast, Najd, Hejaz, Tihama, Eastern Arabia, Southern Arabia, Hadramaut, Mediterranean Sea, Eastern Mediterranean, Zagros Mountains, Tigris, Euphrates River System, Mesopotamia, Upper Mesopotamia, Lower Mesopotamia, Sawad, Canaan, Aram, Biblical Region. Levant, Mashriq, Southern Levant, Levantine Sea, Gaza Strip, West Bank, Galilee, Gilead, Judea, Samaria, Arabah, Transjordan, Jordan, Rift Valley, Sinai Peninsula, Caucasus, Transcaucasia, Arabian Desert, Syrian Desert, Fertile Crescent. Syria Region, Greater Syria, Palestine Region, Anatolia, Asia Minor, Cilicia, Cappadocia, Asia Pacific, Tropical Asia, Ring of Fire, Europe, Central Middle-Orafa, Danubian Countries, Prussia Region, Lithuania Minor, Northern Nordic, Northwestern Scandinavia. Scandinavian Peninsula, Fennoscandian Peninsula, Sapmi, Eastern Baltic, Crimea, Donbass, Sloboda, Ukraine, Southeastern Balkans, Balkan Peninsula, North Caucasus, Kabardia, Southern Russia, European Russia, Middle East, Southern Italian Peninsula, Insular Italy. Iberia, Gibraltar, Arc, Southeastern Mediterranean, Western Alpine Countries, Benelux, Low Countries, Northwestern British Isles, Channel Islands, Germanic Romance, Celtic Slavic Countries, Eurasian Steppe, Pontic Caspian Steppe, Wild Fields.